Do you ever get to that point in a commentary where you're just like, I don't know how to start this, and I don't know where I want to go with this? Today is kind of one of those commentaries. Hey guys, it's me, 50, and this is some 25-3 flooded gameplay. I guess I could have started off with that, but it's been a while since I've done a commentary. That wasn't live. I mean, I've done some Battlefield 4 live stuff. I've done some Ghosts live stuff. I've done Super Smash Bros. Brawl live stuff. But anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know on some projects that I am working on this time around. So keep your fingers crossed. I know there's been a lack of videos for the past several days, and I'm sorry about that. It's just I've been focusing on these different projects, and I thought I would let you guys know about them. So the first project that I wanted to talk about is one that's not for my channel. It's actually for Drone100's channel. It was me, Red, Sega, Legacy, Drode, and a couple more of Drode's friends got together, and we decided to record a tournament. I'm not going to spoil which game it is yet. Got into a tournament, and then we pretty much fought each other in the tournament, and, you know, tried to see who the winner of the game would be. And, you know what? It was a lot of fun. The game wasn't not a game that I normally play. You know, I had to plug in an old system that I never even used anymore to actually get this done. So I kind of miss that system. So, you know, it was fun to pull that back out instead of just having it be a dust collector. And I kind of got to learn a new game, so that was always fun for me. Plus, I got some material for you guys that will be going up on the channel throughout the days and everything. So, yeah. I also wanted to bring up that, you know, the link for the video will be in the description. So, the link to this video down in the description. I had a blast making it. It's about an hour long, so you'll have to bear with us for about an hour. Everything's kind of changed up, so if you don't like Drode's commentary, which, sorry, Drode. but if you don't, there's other commentators in there. I commentate a couple of matches. I know Drode commentates a couple of matches. We have Mr. Random from his channel do some matches, and X-Infinity was there, and Drode's cousin Alex was there. So it was very fun to actually play this and hear a different variety of commentators commentating styles and everything like that. I just thought it was very fun to be a part of. And then I have a couple more. Alright, so the one that kind of requires Call of Duty Ghost gameplay is that I am going to try to do weapon challenges in Ghosts, since fuck my KD, I don't care about it. The game's stupid, and I thought, you know what, why not try to have fun with it? So I want you guys right now, if it's Call of Duty Ghost, any Call of Duty from COD 4 up, alright? I'm kind of tired of Call of Duty, you know, I want to play some of the old ones, I want to play the new ones still, because everyone's like, oh, put up COD Ghost, oh, put up COD Ghost, and I'm like, well, I do like COD Ghost, but I still think it's a piece of shit game. You know, just give me your class loadout down in the description. Make sure you tell me what game, what perks, what guns, what attachments, what, you know, whatever. And I will run with those and give you guys my thoughts. I kind of did that on TTIF's channel, but I will be doing it again. So, but for this channel. You can also do Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 3, I guess. I'm not that far in Battlefield 3, so trying to stay away from Battlefield 3. another project, and then I have two more projects after that one. That one's going to be kind of like a for now on type thing. But the two that I'm very psyched about, all right, the two that I am extremely psyched about are going to be live action. You will get to see my face, you will get to see Drone100's face, you get to see all of our faces except for Legacy, since he is a annoying prick that does not want to be a part of this very cool project. Maniac! Sorry, I just had to point that out. And I will give you a theme, all right? It's something that's on my channel already. It's a game that's on my channel already. Or a variant of a game that's on my channel already. So stay tuned for that. It's going to include all the Frosty Fridays cast members again, except for Legacy. He will be replaced with Mr. Random on that. And yeah, that one's going to be a fun project. It's just going to be me and the guys working on a live action, I guess, short video would be the correct term for it, since it really wouldn't be a short film. As much as I would like to call it a short film. But then that other one is exactly going to be a short film. I'm working on a short film. It's going to be 2 hours long. I'm writing the script. I'm writing, you know, just everything for it. I'm going to be directing it. I'm going to be casting in it. I'm going to be writing it. It's going to be a fun time. It's not an original story. It's based off of something else. But if you can if you guys can figure out what the story is going to be based off of, then my hats will be off to you. You can put those guesses down in the description below. I will tell you that it is kind of nerdy and kind of geeky. So, yeah. Besides those projects, I really have nothing left. I'm still going to try to work on the other series, but I really want to get these projects out of the way, since I feel like these projects are the ones that I'll have the most fun with. So, with that being said, I hope that you guys will love this tournament that comes out today on Droid 100's channel. And then I hope that you guys will enjoy the other projects as well as soon as they go up. People are always asking, like, what time frame do you think that it's going to go up for? And to be honest, I can tell you that the tournament's going up today. For the two live action projects, I'm not sure yet. It may take months, but we'll get there. So, and I want to mention that the short film is also going to be done professionally. So, we're going to have casts and, you know, special effects dudes and everything like that. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this commentary. I love you guys. We're almost at 100 subs. So, if you just watched this video today, make sure you press sub. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.